Michelle Kinney is no stranger to life on the farm.
Classic American kid was, we did 4-H as children.
Michelle grew up on this farm in Northeast Missouri, and that drives her personal mission to improve the health care of people in smaller communities.
I feel like everyone should have good care and, you know, that it should be available and not something that's only granted to people who live in an urban area.
But few of her peers are following the same footsteps. In Missouri, only 18% of doctors practice in rural communities, while nearly 40% of the population lives there. This map shows how widespread the problem is. According to a 2017 report by the Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services, 99 of the 114 counties in Missouri have a shortage of physicians. To help solve this problem, the University of Missouri School of Medicine has started a rural residency opportunity, a new arm of its innovative rural health education program. Young resident physicians like Michelle can get hands-on experience with the clinical and business sides of rural medicine.
It is a good win for physicians because the physicians understand what their life is going to be like.
It's not so scary and seeing that it is something that could fit for me.
Can you show me where your heart is?
In addition to spending time in the clinic, resident physicians take part in a lecture series, hearing from others who chose the same path.
They have to be much more independent because there's less specialists around, and we just want them to understand that so when they go there, they stay there to practice.
Michelle is now more comfortable with her decision to come back to her roots in Kirksville, Missouri to practice medicine.
That's my biggest goal, is just to, you know, provide great care for kids in rural settings and make them realize they don't have to travel.
From the University of Missouri, Kent Faddis reporting.